Hi, my name is Jeremy Moore. I am the head of production at CoSA Visual Effects. The core function of CoSA Visual Effects is primarily visual effects for episodic television, although we do branch into the feature film and commercial markets.
My name is Michael Perdew, and I've been at Luma Pictures for about 12 years as a visual effects producer. Luma Pictures' core function is that of a visual effects company, and what we usually try to work on are high-end feature films.
Communication is the hardest part of the entire visual effects process. There's so many people, there's so many moving parts. Everything about our process, all the efficiency and automation in our system is built off of Ftrack.
It's allowed everyone to stop going to individual spreadsheets or into emails or having team meetings with notes that only a few people have, and it's become a centralized source of truth.
And it's seamless. It's absolutely seamless. We can systematically break apart the work into any number of chunks that are clearly understood and assignable in tasks, allows us to be hyper-efficient and hyper-focused. I'm a huge fan of Ftrack and its configurable views. That's one of my favorite features. And I can have all of my bid days, all of my actualized days, all of my shot tracking information, and I can set up as many views as I want to flip between those bits of information in a switch. Ultimately, that allows me to go straight from my daily session reviewing the shots with my team, and then immediately flip over into a more producer-centric mode where I can look at my bid days versus my utilized days and start to figure out how I'm tracking on my budget.
The first time we used it was on the first Deadpool. We just realized, like, hey, we need something that's a little bit more robust. So Ftrack was really good at basically taking what we had already loved and the crazy agile version of scheduling that we were doing and just combining a little bit more sensibility to it, but not requiring you to be overly structured.
We can store all of the reference, all the footage, all the assets, all of that can be meticulously organized in the software and then distributed to all of our different offices so that everybody can function in tandem.
On top of that, it's also a really great review tool. It's really allowed the supervisors to have more direct contact with the artists and to be able to log their notes and have the artists communicate back and have that conversation, even though they may not be in the same time zone or part of the world.
I think that's the raw power of Ftrack. The uniformity of that process allows artists across the globe to focus on creation rather than logistics.